Original? Oh, lightly salted.
Lightly salted?
Yeah.
I'll do a couple of those.
Yeah? You fuck with the pickles?
It's the only kind that I like.
Yeah, the original, man. I grew up on the cheesy, but they just started buying original, so I was like, ah, I gotta do it.
The original's awesome, it makes your mouth want to
eat. It does, yeah. Oh, yeah, those were really lightly salted.
Really?
Yeah. That's right.
I feel like Pringles were already lightly
salted. That's what I was going to say. That's what he said.
I think they have like 2 grams of salt per chip. And one on the top, one on the bottom.
That is very lightly okay. So we watch the entrances just once for each?
Sure. Alright, let the tag qualifier begin.
We'll go to the right, Anthony. And
okay, I'll go to the left.
I'll go to the left because I want to the right.
Whoa, what? I always forget where it's at.
Let me
say, you want to say that? Oh, 60. Jesus.
Wow, I feel really weak for the rest of the
night. Did I put that on?
No. I'm dead afraid. Oh.
I'm gonna try to ring out.
My show's ready.
You're doing it.
No cows.
No what?
No cows. Is that okay? Or do you
okay, yeah, yeah. No.
Ring out, you mean on the
up. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no count. No count. No okay. Okay. I agree.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't
want to
ring some pussy.
Yeah,
I agree.
I mean,
you know what I'm talking about? What do you mean? I mean, what?
I haven't seen the glasses combo yet. That's fantastic.
Thank you. Okay, that was all Flex's idea.
The course
is he said a hat, you should have like a scarf in your own
defense. Does that help you stupidity? No, it doesn't.
Oh shit, I can't see.
How many managers do we get?
Six. We got dang! Alright. You say so. Oh,
I can do two. Fantastic, by the way. We had
thank
to
you. Wait, what?
We want
dude,
Flex to
it's got public products and stuff. Let me tell you. I just did the shampoo and conditioner today. Let me tell you, my boss's wife was like, she was like, you look great. I was like,
hey, Kat, let's get it going.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, I was talking, you know. Okay, that's it. That's
hey,
back
buddy, do you want resiliency?
Did I pick resiliency? Fuck! Oh. Alright, well, that's alright. We'll give him a handicap.
Just yell out the word resiliency and they have to let you out.
Whatever you think he's earned it, guys.
Just let me know.
Just let me know.
Wow.
I think we should throw in chop resiliencies.
Oh,
if
shit.
You call for one, you just get a chop after the match for every time we have to call one.
God dang.
No,
I'm ready to get a bleeding chest.
Let's do it.
Could you imagine that like, you just keep saying
raises yeah. Your pitch?
Especially if you stop like a pitch.
Fog, that will be messed up. Our
it's
match.
For you, baby. Why? Why?
You know, I used to play hot shots golf the first time I found the mulligan button. I was like, every time I took a fucked up shot, mulligan, that's a mulligan.
That's a mulligan. Rosemont, Illinois. Oh yes, come out together.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. All the way to the ring, at
Yeah, loosen it up. Loosen that bad boy. Yeah, I'll go in the cover.
Yeah,
you're right.
Look at all these scumbags. We're all living in the past, man.
Yeah, I gotta live in that future,
why are
baby.
We have our reasons.
Yeah, I made a sign.
No question, the Undertaker. He's wasting his undead powers. He's gonna fuck up the shit out of us. I'm not even busy with the essence this time. I thought this was a team.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to switch it at all.
The disrespect.
This is betrayal.
Right? Yeah, you want to do a sequence? I mean, we've got time.
I still have the most title right now. just being humble for a moment. But I'm also champion of that.
Oh boy.
Humility.
Humility is
Nothing.
Yeah, I explain to her too how like tagging works.
I'm on the left side.
Calling on the spirits.
Calling on the spirits.
double axe handle smash.
There we go.
You gotta walk back to your corner if you want to be able to get in. And if you want to get tagged in, if you hold out all one to become a tagger, but then you're the one who can be pinned.
What a stop!
Oh, he wants to tag you.
Oh,
man, get in there. He really is. Oh, he has a match.
Oh!
As you may remember, Kurt Angle actually fired Braun Strowman back in January of 2018. And guys, I can't help but wonder how the gentleman coming into the WWE landscape would be if that firing actually stuck.
Did you hit it? Did you hit it? Oh! Did you get counted out, man?
I'm trying.
Oh,
on the topic of Strowman's temporary firing, He started to feel it here. This point, it's all about how he responds and potentially the rebound. It might be time for him to recharge that battlefield. You're not going to win any matches that easily. Not yet.
Okay.
This might be it. Looking for all the glory here. Easily kicks out of that one. Too soon.
Man, Cheesecake trying to throw some dirt.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He can't be happy with how this is going right now. He's not looking good. And at this point, he has no option to be in his corner and get his partner in there. Wow, what impact!
Wow, this guy. Hey, where are you? You just came in to stare?
Yeah, just pressing.
you can't have a strategy, man. The tactics are
trying to
work. He's got the shoulders back for him. He hasn't stayed down for long. Too early in the match to end it. When this guy's on, look out. Damn.
Okay. Did you get it?
The tag team competition right now is as heated as ever. This is the
attitude. Oh, come on, this company is going to win. That's going to be the
best. It is.
Get him, Megan, get him.
Second tag team title.
Oh, no.
I may think the power of positivity stinks like a bag of sugar.
You got it, Megan. You got it, Megan. Oh, no.
I'm so
excited.
I snuck a big game.
You
would. I would.
have been good if you could have got that tag in your face.
Yeah.
Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, the tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Before you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history, in today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I love you when it comes to talent. It's Raw, SmackDown Live. I think it's too far to call, but all the teams in the they can act as one unit. I agree, Michael. Teams such as the American Alpha, Anderson, the Gallows, the New Day, the Hardy Boys, Cesaro.
The
tag team scene is that competitive. You don't know which team will be wearing the gold. During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the tag team championship, the team became familiar with one another. In June of 2017, the teams met.
Oh,
I
only
got it. Is
he done? Oh, no, 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 no. There you go.
There you go, Kate. Two out of three falls matches saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus as a throwback of sorts throughout the 1960s and 70s championship title. And a kick out. Just not enough damage.
They didn't make the House of Pain a submission move.
What a stop! The shoulders are down. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one. He is not going to go down in that fight, Michael.
What are you doing? Holy Jesus.
Look out!
Oh, he's got him!
He wants to do this.
He's giving me my own medicine.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm
going to go to the bottom.
No!
cream.
Not slow.
That was the slowest point I've ever seen my fucking character throw.
Yeah.
A mile away. Like, what the
can
fuck?
Can I get that blue one?
Oh, yeah.
Wait,
can I get options real quick? Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, Megan, it's you versus us two. Good luck. Like I said, he's not gonna go easy on him. I'm not doing it.
Is this a chopping match?
Is this a chopping match?
Oh my god. Thank you.
Yep. Show me hands.
You know, used to do the girl times kind
of? Larry! Yeah! This is fucking stupid. I did not think that.
They were great. You're an idiot.
Wisely bring now I just throw my hands
in. Did you do it on purpose?
No!
You just did it?
Yeah, I just did it.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
It
was. Christina picked up a limo with Elias inside, and he's overturned the WWE production trailer. Then, at WrestleMania, he crushed a parade float. And then there's the wonderful moments where Braun mixes destruction with pain for their Royal Rumble match.
Oh, there's a corner one? Jesus! Oh yeah, that's what it is. Get up. Go.
The point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer and former WWE President Gorilla Monsoon used to express his strong advocacy for two referees being appointed to tag team matches.
It's something that's been talked about for decades, Michael. I don't think it's ever going to happen.
We know what this is. It's a stampede.
Little stampede, baby. Get me in there. One more time.
Black sheep of the world.
The future is now.
Oh, I did a little shimmy. Get back in there. Let me tag you. No? You want to tag? Alright, I'll end it.
We're going to slot in the hard way.
Get in here, baby, man. No! You're supposed to get pinned right there.
Change from the 2016 WWE draft when Strowman broke out on his own and proved that he was indeed a monster among men. He did that call by defeating 2, 3, sometimes even 4 superstars at the same time.
Yeah, you gotta get the ring.
I do, I'm trying.
Oh, shit. Follow me!
He's talking to his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Look at this!
Damn it, trying to run underneath you.
Back between the ropes.
Damn. Yeah. Look at this. Wait, how can she pin him? Wait, did we tag?
When we did that double thing.
Also, he was counting me out? Wow, I legit almost lost my
head. Oh, dude, yeah, I didn't really think about that either.
Jesus.
Whoops.
That should do it right there.
That could have been
more us. Not even close on that.
He's got some more fun in it, guys.
And then nonsense, you guys.
But Stampede, what the fuck, man? I don't know who's the guy.
That's hilarious, though. That's totally worth it.
No prisoners right here. That wasn't even close to 3. So resourceful. This could be it.
Man, I'm still going.
He had nothing left.
Might be it.
He's close to being done here.
Oh, all right.
Enemy hits this one.
Sorry,
What?
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no counters.
What am I doing?
Nah.
Do we go top?
Dangerous right here.
Yeah, yeah, you do.
How about another look at some of the highlights? Big win here in tag team action. These guys choose to stay together. They have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
You're right.
What a great tag team match.
Thanks for watching.
Look at that.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
shit.
It's so good.
Man.
I mean, it's not even fair, is it?
It's not. Dude, I get high and try to make myself worse so other people have a chance, so. Doesn't always work.
You liar.
You liar.
You undefeated liar.
I suck, but I'll smoke.
Who am I?
Oh. The rules, you guys. The rules.
Wait, is that Noah?
Is the entrance off?
I think he's being.
Oh, okay.
I'm not being on mute.
All the doors.
Entrance and ring count are off. Did you hear that? There it is. I'm crushing rules. There you go. Is that the next one? Yeah. Ring out.
30 minutes.
Dang, you can be 5 seconds?
Hmm?
You can change it to 5 seconds if you're
outside?
Yeah, that's nuts.
Pretty sure. Well, sometimes, though, the ref will give you like 10 minutes
yeah.
out there before it counts three. He's kind of an asshole. So, question for you. If I selected none up here, would there be no chance of me accidentally clicking off my resiliency?
I guess so, yeah.
I don't know what the fuck those are anyway, I don't use them.
Oh, you don't use instant pop up?
I don't know what that means. Is that what the comeback shit is?
Yeah, no. No, comeback is different.
Oh, okay. Nah, dude, I don't use any of that shit.
Oh, I guess so. Alright, who's waiting on Adam?
Alright, Adam. Are we ever sitting in the same spot?
Alright, good luck, gentlemen. You're gonna need it.
So, title match tonight?
Sure.
Yeah.
That's because I won, the Medican.
Everyone's ready.
Fuck!
This tag team match is underway. All the budding tag teams out there hoping to win.
Yeah, that was the one I won North America.
I don't know.
Why do I do this?
Oh, no! Because he does that.
Get out of here. Yeah, roll your ass out. Oh, damn, this guy.
But just in case, you might want to think about getting an
injury there for a bit. Well, you know. I mean, you did roll your ass out.
That's
so.
True.
Yeah. Okay.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created in double team
fashion. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do some stairs. Kind of is.
The heart attack.
The heart attack. What the? Hold on. Oh. Dude, it skipped on me, dude. Hey, shoot those stairs down. Super kick out of it.
Yeah,
Yeah, get those stairs out of there, dude.
Oh, he's damn it! Yeah, I got one in. Not the right one.
Signs of fatigue. Headed into this match, his partner looked extremely confident.
Sure, pop up, dog. Pop up. What the fuck is my guy doing?
Shit.
I'm stuck. What is this? What is this? What the heck, dude?
Nah, y'all lose on that. I just ran into you hoping to do something.
Oh, I did. Fuck.
Sorry, you have to carry your team.
Oh, he reversed me again. He's getting good though.
Step up, Enziguri.
No, I reversed it. Hey, man, what are you doing? Hey, man, what are you doing? Hey, don't
really do this. What's he got in mind?
Oh,
that drop suplex. In order to be a premier tag team, a superstar and their teammate must have that continuity with a
machine
inside the ring. I'm talking about classic techniques like cutting the ring in half, isolating your opponent, relegating them to your corner, and making frequent tags
everybody,
so that the fresh man is always in the ring.
What
That's
the
how you keep your
opponent
on balance. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Yeah, get over there.
A few moments ago, you took us through what it takes for a tag team to be successful. Continuity between tag team partners is crucial. When a team is able to keep one opponent in the ring for an extended period of time without making a tag, you're able to focus their attack on one individual and one
opponent.
That's where things
really
take shape. If you're on the tag team, that's in control of the match.
When
you look at the tag teams who are in this business, all of them
work together.
Yeah, he tagged it.
If you're able to keep an opponent in the ring long enough to make that adversary
put those hands up.
I'm trying
to hands up.
There he goes. Knocked right off his feet.
Time for the hot take.
It's a hard break.
Extremely hard break.
It was extremely hard.
And with that brutal goal.
Oh, great. What kind of time is that? Freeze.
You feel stupid, Colin.
Hey, put your hands up if you're going to win this match. Yeah, that's right.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. He started this match with great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in. There's no way he should have built this one. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now. Now there's the reversal.
Oh,
my right!
Oh,
shit.
The
future is now.
Suplex! He's got the shoulders down.
It's so big!
This is remarkable. Oh, boy, he is drunk.
What the? How did that hurt my back? What's it feel like just getting demolished in the face?
He's looking for the
ref!
Brad with a pin there.
Barely in 2.5. He just powered out.
You want a tussle? We'll tussle.
Too much of a face.
Woohoo, he missed this tussle.
Ooh.
Beautiful technique.
Wearing it back in a second.
Devastating.
Everywhere. Yeah, see that? I'll kick you anywhere I want. You know what? One more. Yeah. Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it?
He's looking at it.
Come here, give me that leg. Get the fuck out of here.
Is he done?
Oh, it's done. Shit, that's not.
Got it.
It's done.
Whoops. Whoops!
Vertical suplex! Nice!
Let's get a little spin-a-rooney going. Let's get a little spin-a-rooney.
He might have it.
You can't break it up just to give you a heads up.
Get him out! Get him out!
Yeah, get all that blood to his skull.
Every tag team in the back isn't watching this match.
Here, this pin. You ready for it? You have that small ass pin? Wait, what the fuck are you doing, dude? What is this guy doing?
Shoot.
Oh,
damn.
Okay, come here. Get the fuck out of this ring. Let me pin this little 18.
He's calling for it. He can't withstand
it.
Oh!
He didn't mean it. Get up.
You're getting a signature. Get up. You're getting a signature. Ready for it? Ready for it? What the fuck, dude? Here we go, here it is. Give me that sig. Give me those knees. Break those knees. Oh, it's over. God dang right, it's over. You know what?
Come on, dude, I'm going to my corner.
Alright. This is it. Send off. Send off. There it is.
Remember the rules too, right?
No, what are the rules?
Purpose to get counted out. he can't purposely get the squad for him.
So your opponent gets to take the stipulation next time. The rematch.
Or they get the belt. Oh, they get the belt. Yeah, that's what we came to.
Put the fucking belt on,
yeah.
Man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Is this a joke?
Put it on as a loser. Let it be around the man's waist for 10 seconds. There's always going to be around the
belly. Alright, Kevin. So strongly that after 11 seconds, I automatically retain my championship.
What?
I think it's yours.
Oh. I'm sleeping on this title tonight. I'm going to sleep next to it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Pretty confident, cuz.
Dude, I'm on a fucking tear tonight. I'm feeling good. That's what I've been like.
Got a little tear confidence going on. Not this one. This one?
Hold on tonight.
What? Yeah. I think, Kevin, first you have to beat T-Flex and Flex Luthor. I almost have enough flexes for an elimination chamber. Here you go, Kevin.
Thanks, sir.
Literally.
I mean, you might as well say...
Hey, you win or see some roll skills tonight.
Oh, you're gonna see something.
He said man, Kevin, so you don't sound like he's
falling. Hey, we're not talking about Adams. Adams are on his man.
What?
Oh, that brings someone else to be.
I know, yeah, I like him selected. I can't come back to his insults because you're so good, so I have to deflect
them. Is that true?
Okay, no. Yeah,
so, Bring the match ass one spit on.
That's true. We said the closest you ever come to spinning.
We packed half the bleachers tonight.
What the fuck are we in? Some gym?
We can start over.
No, you've already picked it.
I didn't do it!
It's a dark man. Whoa, no! Run! Fucking run! Damn it! Don't you hit me with my belt? Ow! Dude,
No. Oh, yes, you can. Before we start, I told him to do it.
You told him to do it? Okay, well, you lost the stuff for him.
Oh.
No, that's not fair.
Oh, shit, here we go.
Alright. You should have moved the
fucking shit. I thought he was going to be getting traditional. Quick. Oh, shit.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I made shut your face.
Damn.
Fuck, man. Alright, fucking focus.
Two bars.
What did you just call me? Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, dude. Oh, I'm back now, baby. Got my shoulders touched. We're good.
Shit! The fucking ground, user.
Oh.
Trash-ass wrestling.
Oh.
Crumb snatching over.
Yeah, real quick. What did you say? Crumb snatching drunk or something?
Fucked up and backdrop suplex.
Woo! Okay, yeah. Let's slow it down. Alright, yeah. You hit your chest. Let me know what's up.
The count, right?
Put your hand in the air. Alright, let's get this going.
Don't
repeat that.
Oh. It's not a replay, it's reflex, bitch.
Okay, it's not going to give me a chance.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Starting to stagger a bit.
I
fully expect him to bounce back though. This is the type of one I hate atmosphere where
he's stop repeating it!
He's still appears to be in pretty good shape.
Spears! Not some oh my god moment. Come on.
What a stop!
Can I get a reverse or no?
We've got a cover. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one. Not even close.
Can I get a reverse? Nope, just can't.
Oh, roll through.
That was fast, yeah. Jesus.
That's about it. Have to put in a little more.
Ooh! Fucking! What the? Do something, guard!
White ass
feet. You went in circles.
I know! Holy
shit!
Yeah! Yes! Yes, his leg. Start it up. Boom!
I
do. I do.
He's
never said two. Oh,
crap.
All right. This one's give me those feet. Give me those goddamn feet. Right in the middle of the goddamn ring. Oh, this is oh my god moment. Spin boom. God, he's, oh, I did use it too soon. He's got like all the health.
Harsh impact.
Oh, that's
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Oh, it isn't. Okay. Alright, you're right.
Too soon. This is what makes
it I got excited. I got excited. I wanted to show him the finisher.
There's some respect to a champ.
That's some respect. That's respect to me.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Give me that leg.
Is he done?
Hand.
Looks like
he's
yeah,
all right, break it up. Break it up.
I think
he was
looking
good
to
call.
Soften him up a little here.
Oh, shit. Hey, man, that happens there, buddy. Too fast. I like to see that. Give him a crowd. What is this?
Get him, Brock. What the fuck
is this?
How did we forget to turn that off?
All right, I got your penis shape tattoo right here.
Watch out, he's having a finisher now.
Fuck, he is?
Such a tough target.
Come on.
And Brock Lesnar. So much damage
don't you skate. You're not skating.
Sure
oh, shit, what's this one? Oh, yeah.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared.
Ooh, that was close.
He's taken quite a beating. This is where we find out who the better
shit,
man is.
Oh,
at this
point, it moved. Even one
that's
cheating.
How close this thing is.
You know what?
Should we just reset this match, dude?
No, I got it.
What you got Lesnar out here and this?
Stop his feet. Now that's a takedown.
What's he doing?
He's being a dick. No, he's just looking right now. That's it.
You don't want to restart it?
Nah, I got this. I'm going to prove that I'm the champ. Fuck!
No, he reverses it. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this
oh,
guy.
Oh, shit. Don't throw me into the Lesnar. Oh, shit. Oh, where'd he go?
He's over
there. Oh, okay.
He might have it.
That's in the middle of him.
Looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
True. No, god damn it.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
No!
Fuck! Break the count.
Okay, can you do it the worst way possible?
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting.
Get down, idiot! God dang. Don't you do this. Fuck.
And there's his speed paying off.
Fuck yeah.
Looks like he's starting to falter. At this point, how much more does he have to give?
I'm getting in there.
He's not looking so hot right now. He's really
stunned.
Fuck! What a slam! Can you finish him off here?
Oh no.
And a pin attempt. No trouble.
Not today. Not today. Yeah, hold your head.
He knows he's in
shit.
Trouble.
Oh,
what the fuck was that?
Oh!
Oh my god, Roman! Oh my god, Roman! Pin it! Yeah, but it's small as hell. That's part of the oh my god moment. And
He's always thinking it's champion.
Sure.
He always takes my fucking shit because of a glitch.
The future is now, gentlemen.
a compartment, bro. That's future Ted is champion, too. Regular Ted is fucking
awesome. It's true. Regular Ted was such negative.
This is the first time he's actually got to hold it, hold it.
I know.
He can't even hold his glasses on his goddamn face.
Oh, dude, you're bad. You are bad. My man.
Take a picture?
Yeah, give me a sec.
This is the worst thing I've ever seen.
They're pulling on you.
How can you even be proud?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my man. Give me one more.
Yeah, that's true.
That was a hard part one.
I blamed Lesnar, dude. He distracted me.
I like where he comes out and does nothing. He just sat there. He didn't go after me once. That's good.
Fuck.
How am I gonna sleep? I can't sleep.
You're the worst.
Chamberlain.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think it's fair for me to be in because I was going to win it. So.
Oh! Wow.
I don't like this one bit.
Oh, man.
Went from all the titles to I have won.
I have a championship.
Oh, man.
That's what I do. I was about to switch characters anyway. Hey, I accomplished what I... But it sucks because I win a lot with them. I don't want to switch.
I'm telling you, man. That's just that's how it goes, dude. I've had... Like, I didn't have all titles. I had a third of them. The next time I had to defend them, lost all of them but one. It's the hardest to hold all your titles.
So, for this good. Yeah, I had them.
Are you gonna play the chain anymore? Are you gonna play the chain? Do you have a...
Do it. Tomorrow, yeah, do it. It's not making a difference.
Oh, make a promo?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure where the other controller is.
Oh,
I think it was a computer
anyway.
Yeah, that's all I got left.
True.
For like 4 months.
You had no singles going.
Yeah, don't worry, man. You're never going to lose that.
That's very true, dude.
That
was...
I see what you did.
I'm okay with where Reflex is at. He accomplished everything he said he was going to do in the singles world. Now he can dominate tag and a new Flex can come up.
Ooh. I like it.
I dominated too.
You should make a new character, man.
I thought about it, actually.
You should.
I don't know.
I did. See what
happens? You revamped
my character in some way.
See what happens when you make
new characters?
Fucking
gold.
You had that character for so long.
I didn't use him.
He's never lost his future character.
It's very true. My guy's undefeated. I lost all the time with the other
two characters. This is disgusting. It's the goddamn sunglasses, dude.
It is, man. Love them. Can't see with them, but it works.
Can't see with them.
Alright, I gotta take a Xanax or something.
I don't know.
I got a call.
What?
No,
that's what you take for that.
No, what do you do?
You come down.
I don't.
Go down the stairs and you're your best friend.
Good point.
Hey, Kev.
Yeah?
What's the official, like, are we still with Monday Night Wars? Is that the name of the...
Yeah, let's grab that one.
Watch me move it again. Because I found someone who, for a decent deal, is going to make us a custom, like, championship belt.
For real?
So, yeah, so if you want to sign on a name.
Dude.
Because I just don't want to call it that, and then maybe we switch the days again.
Oh, that's true.
So let's just take the weekday out.
Okay, well. Night Wars?
Wow, wow, lazy.
What, you should take the day out of it. You should take the day out of it. Alright, let's come up with a good one.
I like it when it was a W again. It used to be like Wrestling Night Wars or some shit.
True.
Okay, WNW? Yeah, I'm down. Wrestling Night Wars.
Unless you guys, I don't know if you want to put up something in the group and people.
Yeah, that's true.
Can suggest something. Right. And then,
yeah.
When do you need to know by?
Whatever, dude.
Dude, that's awesome.
To me.
What?
Sooner the better for me.
You get the name, my friend's gonna design the logo.
How much is that gonna cost, though?
Only like 200.
Nice! Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah. They said they can make custom side plates too, so we'll see if we can get. I don't know if you guys want your character name or your real name.
Oh, my character name.
Yeah, I'll be Future and then K.
I'll find out how much the side plates are.
You hear this?
Dozens of the toughest men and women.
I'll order it when I'm with a belt back. So now you guys have to let me. Only you guys let me keep it for as long as it takes to shit. Perform at any other promotion that he wants to.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, well, that's cool. dude, Ring of Honor is falling apart, dude.
That's, he's the only, like, besides Jay Lethal, yeah, like...
It's like Impact has become no fucking joke. It's, it can stick in the ground, but it's nothing.
I know we were... It is time to eliminate the chamber. Oh, yeah. He, I don't even know, do you think he's leaving?
Oh, for real?
Yeah. He only re-signed him. Yeah, he was able to, I think Paul can hire him.
So is the Delirious not the head booker anymore?
No.
Delirious also called the main two Elimination Chamber winners, holding on to that record in this match. But the 100 plus competitors will fall in the structure will grow far larger tonight. It's Elimination Chamber time, guys. Are you ready? You should know better than to ask me that, Cole. I'm always ready for the Elimination Chamber. I just hope these six superstars are ready because this will be about as brutal as it gets. You gotta wonder what's going through this superstar's mind inside that ominous structure. What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Six superstars.
I'm trying to show the thing with the thing, you grab a spoon, and
you
put it around it.
I'm going to deserve it.
I'm not going to get a bag of water.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions.
So it's me and the game we won't start now.
Oh, it's a lot of grudges.
Are all these clowns gonna come out?
Francesca, number 88. Oh, man, I would love to have my own Francesca. I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
I thought I recognized this thing. This is it. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
I wonder if I jumped in during the entrance.
Could you?
Hit him with his, not during the entrance.
Oh.
But I wonder if we did, if we could hit him with his,
trombone?
Trombone.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. I think he can. Does it come out with it?
Here we go. It's almost time.
What are we going to do? Oh, it's fun.
Yeah, that one was way heavier than the other one.
Yeah, it's actually metal instead of plastic. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a necklace. Damn it, that's my fault. Jesus.
And we're underway with a charge on the back. He's a long part of the three count, I can tell you that. It was way too early.
So I'll probably work out of it. Well, I'll keep it. I won't think it's going to be
you
Slam with authority. What a stomp. What a grief. Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it? Powerbomb. Xavier Rhodes really feeling it now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And I can't help but wonder if he's now regretting his decision to compete inside this massive and unforgiving structure.
Back
in from the floor. Yeah, and he's feeding off it right now.
Yeah, I don't believe that he even just stands right there.
Too early for that. You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, don't?
Oh, my God.
Digging deep for a kick out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Yeah, sure.
Just striking that will. He's running on fumes here.
Does he have some years to come?
Two.
That was amazing.
Who got that?
A bad spine rattling. He's not looking good here. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
The Elimination Chamber is not a match for the weak of heart. And I don't suspect that this punishment is much of a surprise to him. He knew exactly what he's getting into.
Oh, What is even happening?
Oh, he elbow up in a move on someone.
Uh-oh. What impact? What an inverted DDT.
That's cool.
And there's the kick out. Gonna take more than that. What a stomp. Strowman going for the cover. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Nice kick out, man.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Thunderous slam. He's going for the pin. And he doesn't stay down for long. Oh, wow. He's moving like a man possessed. Beautiful technique. He goes for the cover. Braun Strowman gets his shoulder up.
That would have been a shot. He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Oh, wow. What a stomp. Good grief. Harsh impact.
Oh, God.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Can you believe what he's risked doing here tonight?
Very nice. He's got the shoulders down. And only a one can for two superpowers. He's on his heels. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
I love it. He's taking a beating, but refusing to stay
out. This might be it, guys. Can he do it here? No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
He showed up here tonight for a fight. And that's exactly what we are seeing. So we...
Looking to catch him on the floor. Kick out. Not yet.
Ryan's just fucking standing there.
Yeah.
Wow, he's really, doing good things in this match.
And he kicks out. He isn't going to go away that easy. The running power slam from Braun Strowman shows this man this incredible athleticism and raw power. A lot more than the match gives me over after Strowman drops in that video. Being put in Braun Strowman's running power slam is like being picked up for a ride in an amusement park that purposely makes a crash landing.
Continues.
What a Braun Strowman is doing now. Guys. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And he kicks out. Ooh. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. The guest lock is in. Unreal. Ooh, that's the impact. This is his opportunity to win this thing. Let me tell you, that can cause some serious injury.
That was really good.
Somehow he breaks it. He may have broken free from it, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
I
hit
it first.
He might have this one in the end. He's going for the pin. How does he keep doing this? I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down? Boot slam. He goes for the cover. Digging deep for the kick out. Look at the look on his opponent's face, bro.
I thought he was a goner.
When this guy's on, look out.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm
How much? Shoulders down. One. I don't know too many other guys that have been able to get too soon.
I was reaching for the rope.
And, That's it.